Hello, welcome in my class. Students, I think you all have completed your written work which I have sent you in our Google Classroom regarding our project, Adulteration of Food. So today I will teach you how to make the decorative front page for this project. And I just give you the idea how to make. You can use your creativity and try to make the different kind of the creative or decorative front page for your project. Okay, let's start our front page project. Right now I will show you here. So this is the drawing page I have taken, and I already written in pencil, so you can't see right now. So I will border it now, hold it like this. So I have written the adulteration of food name on the blank page. Now you can see how to write. I'm using this marker now to make the bold letters. So you also simply first write down with pencil the name of the project and then make it bold with the marker or with the sketch pen. So write down the project name like this with in the thick letters. Now I have used this craft paper and I already drawn some pictures of fruits here. Give me blue there inside this cover. So some fruits pictures I have drawn on this craft paper like this watermelon, the piece of watermelon, and this apple.
Go anywhere.